donation of the property that's in storage. I know that we had an opportunity for principals to come and see that, those items. I'm not sure that every building's teachers got a list of what was available, and so I don't think teachers have had an opportunity to, reach out in case they were interested in those items. I am passionate that those teachers get a first dig on that before we, especially before we donate it, elsewhere, since the taxpayers of Lawrence County bought that for North Lawrence Schools.
All right,